today also been super. Winning must have been fantastic for you.
Yes, because here it's my first victory, and yes, it was wonderful.
In Mallorca, a maiden victory at a maiden race. In Mallorca, you were also very happy. A podium at your first Ironman. It was a superb performance. The end of 2015, magnifique.
Yes, you know, I had a very long season, and yes, I would like to finish my season here in Turkey. And yes, it's the first time here, and it's my first victory, so yes, I'm very happy and very, very happy.
Magnifique. Congratulations, Alexander from there. The second time I get to speak to you this year, it was in Port Elizabeth with that dominant performance at the Ironman African Championship. Another textbook dominant performance here today at the Glory Ironman 70.3 Turkey.
Yes, I feel really happy with this victory. It's important to me, and as you noticed, I started to deal with you in South Africa. You remember they changed hours as well that weekend?
I remember that indeed.
So yes, starting the season with a win and then ending the season with another win, and especially here in Turkey, it was great, you know, the enthusiastic people, the warm welcome I had, meeting plenty of Turkish people. You will never do that when you come here as a tourist, but as an athlete in the community of triathlon, it has been a great couple of days. Yeah.
A final question for you, Freddy. Did today help a little bit heal some of the pain from Kona?
Yeah, a little bit. The thing is, I had to explain to all the people I was in great shape 2 weeks ago, and maybe today they will see something is still in there, but you know, that's racing at the highest level. The only thing I could control was being in shape, and I made a couple of mistakes, and that's another lesson for 2016. The best thing for me is winning here and going with a good mentor into the weekend.
Ladies and gentlemen, your champions, Alexander from the Belgium, Freddy Daniel of Belgium.